obviously, we need to be able to measure where we are starting from in terms of our carbon emissions. And once we know the baseline, then we can identify where the hotspots are and then try to target these hotspots for greatest improvements. And that's really what the ultimate aim of carbon footprinting should be, to my mind, to search for sustainable improvements.